I don't know what side of the table to stand on. Hi everyone, it's Bin. Oh yeah, I'm by myself today. You guys, Miraculous, Ladybug, and Cat Noir, the movie, came out this past weekend. And if you have been watching our channel for any length of time, you know that I love Miraculous Ladybug. Love, 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 love. I get a lot of comments about how I say Marinette's name, but hey, I'm from the USA. I'm from New England. I have an accent. I can't help it. But anyway, I found these dolls at Target on clearance. Well, not all of them. Some of them. Okay. Let's start from the beginning. I'm so excited, I don't know where to start. This Vesperina over here, you can't really see her, she's off the screen a little bit. Anyway, $509. This dragon bug at Target, $509. This talk and sparkle ladybug, $749. John made fun of me because all of the ones I could see were on sale and I had to get them. But this color reveal ladybug was full price and I don't even know who's in there. So what I wanted to do today was kind of show off the dolls. So this is a Chloe as Queen Bee. So I wanted to show the difference between Queen Bee and Vesperia. I think I said it wrong the first time, I apologize. And then I also wanted to show off the talking ladybug. And I also wanted to open up another color and reveal Miraculous. I have opened this one, I did a reel. I'll show it to you now. I found one of these Miraculous Ladybug Magic Heroes Marinette Transformation Surprise. It's like one of those Barbie ones that you put water in and then you don't know what you're gonna get. So you're gonna get the one with where she's using tricks, fluff, or tiki. So you get to see what Kwame accessories you get. This is mystery bag number 2. We have Marinette using tricks. You can see the difference. Look how awesome the separate mask looks compared to the painted on one. But the ears on Rena Rouge are way more detailed than these ones, but that's okay. And Rena Rouge has articulation. I love it. I hope you liked my opening and reveal of the Miraculous Ladybug doll. So I'm hoping as long as I don't get her again, I'll be happy because there's two other options and hopefully one of the other options is in here. And I do have three other dolls. Hold up. I haven't opened these ones either. I have Rena Rouge. I have Lady Dragon, and I have a Bunny X. So I don't know if maybe I'm going to open all of these or not. Maybe. It'll be like a big Miraculous video doll unboxing thing so I can put them all on collection because those three have been in the box forever. And they've just been sitting on a shelf. So in the box where you couldn't even see them. So maybe I'll open them and then we'll do this one last. So if you're interested in the color reveal, you have to stay to the end. Don't cheat and just fast forward. That's not cool. Okay, I'm just gonna break out these three first because I've had them forever and they want to get out of their package. Oh my goodness, look, she's holding her flute. Oh, there's so many dolls in the background. The camera doesn't know what face to focus on. Here we go. Okay, so we have her beautiful hair. The mask is painted on. Her headpiece, her ears, those have a little elastics holding it on, so you can remove that. Her Miraculous is also removable. Her flute that she plays, that is removable, obviously. She's holding that. She does have her tail piece of her costume. I don't know, her transformation outfit. She has these pretty black boots so that her feet are flat on the ground. Oh, she is so articulated. She has articulation in the knees, the hips, the shoulders, and the elbows. And then obviously her head can turn. Oh, she is beautiful. Now these color reveals are not quite as detailed because, you know, they have to be painted and to reveal their color and everything. But look how similar they are considering the difference between the two as far as toy style goes. They look really good. I love it so much. Okay, I'm gonna move on. This is gonna be a 500 hour video if I don't keep going. Hold on. I'm so excited. I have so many dolls. I had the original dolls, and during 2020 I had to sell them, and so I wish I had the original ones that came out, but these ones from Playmates are amazing, and I know that it's probably controversial, but I think I might like them more than the Bandai ones. But the Bandai ones were really awesome, and they were kind of the original doll. Oh, I don't want to cut her outfit. So it's kind of, it's hard. It's hard for me to admit it, but I really like these Playmate dolls quite a bit. I think Playmates has done a really good job with them. Though maybe I'm the only one since they were on sale. Here she is. Okay, her hair is sculpted. I mean, it's hair, but it has so much product in there that it is not going anywhere. I gotta push the peg back in her head. There we go. She is amazing. I love this. She is completely articulated, just like the others. And they can move so freely. Her joints move amazingly. And let's get her. Here's her Kwame right here. Nope. Can you see it? There. Fluff. Here's little Fluff. And here's her headpiece. There we go. Oh, she looks great. Look at that. Oh, she's awesome. So she has her outfit. She has these white shoes so that her feet stand flat with the shoes. And she has her little neck piece, kind of like Cat Noir's bell. She has a little ball. She has her ears that do not want to, these ears, the only thing I have to say is ears don't really fit their heads very well. I will probably have to get an elastic to put this on her head, just like Rena Rouge's, because whoops, hers come off all the time too. So that is one thing that I am a little disappointed about. But anyway, look at her, she's so pretty, look at her. She's adorable. She was on sale at Target as well. I mean, I bought her a while ago. I think I bought her last April, and I never took it out of the package, but they had, I don't know, 20 of her at Target. So, at our Target that we stopped at anyway. So she, I guess she didn't sell as well as the other ones, or they ordered too many. I don't know, but I'm so excited to have her. All right. Lastly, we have Lady Dragon. Now this is Faye. This is from Miraculous World, where Adrian and Marinette travel to Shanghai. And this is, they kind of have a little bit of information because she's not like a main character on the show when she wasn't in the movie. But I think I'm actually not going to open her. I was going to, I know this is an unboxing channel and stuff. La la la. I know. But I don't see her very often anymore. And she's so cool. I think I'm gonna leave her in the package for now because she's not a ladybug. She's not Adrian. Like, I'm gonna leave her here because she is so unique. And I got, there's some paint on her box. I gotta wipe that. So she's gonna stay in the box. I apologize. I made a rash decision all of a sudden, and she's gonna stay in the box. She's gonna stay. Okay. So those are the ones that I had before. These are the new ones. Let's break it up a little bit. Let's open up this Talk and Sparkle ladybug. She has a Try Me. Gotcha. And her ladybug earrings. Her earrings light up. Oh my gosh, I can't talk. And her earrings light up. Okay, let's open her up. Okay, my battery died, so I couldn't unbox with you. Anyway, so here she is. She is very articulated as well, just like the others. Knees, hips, elbows, and shoulders, and obviously her head moves a little bit. Her hair is very product-filled. So stiff. And I mean, it is stiff. I do appreciate they did put plastic where the little zip ties go across their leg to keep them in the package,
But it was very hard to get it off her arms. So be very careful if you get her trying to get the plastic off that you don't cut the outfit. So she comes with her ladybug shoes. They're red with a polka dot on the front on this version. She has her yo-yo here. And she has her earrings and her hair is put back. I don't know if she has a button with more options. No. So her batteries are back here on her back. So let's see what she has to say. Guess she doesn't say too much. Let me turn this light up so you can see the earrings light up a little better.
De-evilize! Gotcha! Tiki spots on! Gotcha!
So it's kind of random, I guess, in which the order it comes out, but that's so cool. I love it. The other ladybug doll that I have, her outfit isn't like this shiny, it's more matte, like Rena Rouge and Queen Bee here. So this is like a shiny outfit for Ladybug. Let's open up the other two here. So this one is a Dragon Bug. And I don't know, have we seen Ladybug as Dragon Bug? This is not ringing any bells to me. So if you have seen the one where she's Dragon Bug, tell me which one it is so I can go back and rewatch it, because I'm not remembering this episode at all. Now, remember, I watch these on Disney Plus as they're coming out. I don't have this channel to watch them as they are released fresh. So just let me know what it is, like what's the title of it, so I can go look for it and watch it. It's not ringing any bells. But let's get her out of the package because she has a cool headpiece in this one. So it's a little different. It says right on the back, Dragon Bug. Oh, before I move on to talking about Dragon Bug, the talking ladybug came with an insert. None of the other ones do. And it kind of gives you an idea of what they have. So we have the play set, which is a Marinette's bedroom, which we have done a video on that. We have some cosplay items. I haven't seen any of these. And then over here, we have the Miracle Box Kwame Surprise. I've done a couple of those as reels and shorts. And then there are the 6-inch plush, which I have not seen any of those either. I have the original Tiki and Plag plush somewhere. Actually, I think Tegan might have it. And then here are all of the dolls on the back. So I have gone over Ladybug, Cat Noir, Queen Bee. Now we've done Rena Rouge. We've done Marinette. We do not have Ladybug Time to De-Evilize. We don't have that one. Bunny X, which is in this video. Dragon Bug, we're doing right now. Vespera, she's right here. We haven't opened her yet. And Lucky Charm Ladybug. So we haven't done these two. I don't have either one of those. And then over here, the Superhero Secret Marinette and Marinette. The Superhero Secret Marinette and the Superhero Secret Adrian. We haven't done either one of those. But we do have the Mission Accomplished Ladybug and Cat Noir. We've done that one. And then I have seen this Fashion Flip Ladybug, but I have not seen the Cat Noir one, I don't think. And then we have the small action figure ones, which we have shown as well. So we've done a lot of these. My collection's bigger than I thought. So anyway, here is a Dragon Bug. As you can see, her outfit is slightly different than the normal Ladybug. She has kind of a yin-yang pattern on her outfit here. She has a really cool mask. She has her normal earrings, which is nice. Focus on this ladybug. I know it's hard, camera. There are a lot of faces in the background, but you could do it. So we have her headpiece here. So let's put this on. And then here we have Long, her Kwame, which is really cool. It's a different type of Kwame than we usually see. So there we go. There is Dragon. She has a red shoe and a black shoe. That's funny. I didn't even notice that when I first took her out. She's so cool. And obviously the same articulation as the rest of them. These are so cool. I hope you guys are enjoying this very long, many doll unboxing. Vesperia. It is Vesperia, right? Vesperia. Vesperia. Anyway. You can watch the trailer here for the movie if you want. Go ahead. Boop. This one is not Chloe. This one is Zoe, Chloe's half-sister. I had to rack my brain there for a minute, but you'll see the difference shortly. They look very similar, but Chloe is a bad guy and Zoe is a good guy. Spoiler alert. But she looks way better as the Queen Bee figure, as Vesperia. So that's really cool. I love the description of Zoe here on the back. It says, Zoe is a very sweet, caring girl and is always trying to please her half-sister, Chloe. But when Marinette gives the Bee Miraculous to Zoe, she has more important things to take care of. So that is awesome. And she is an amazing help to Ladybug. So I'm so excited to have her. So let's open her up and we can show Queen Bee versus Vesperia, where it's two separate people with the same Miraculous, and you can see how different they are. Okay, here we go. This version using Pollen as the Kwame, she has some black in her hair that goes all the way down. She still has the like beehive. her shoes are kind of like these boots that'll look really cool. They have yellow and black on them, which is really neat. She also has her barrette, which I gotta put in her hair. There we go. We have her Miraculous on. So we'll stand these guys side by side and you can see which one do you like better. Do you like Chloe as Queen Bee or do you like Zoe as Vesperia? I think they are awesome. I love them both. Obviously, I like the good guy versus the bad guy, but I do like the villains. But there's something about Chloe, you know? And Zoe is so sweet. So there we go. Now we have the sisters. We have officially gone over all of the fashion dolls. Now, it is time to do the color reveal. This is Magic Heroes Marinette Transformation Surprise, which is basically just like the Barbie color reveal, the princess color reveals. So we're gonna rip this open. It didn't work very well. There we go. These are little glue dots that you can put on the mask to put onto the face, like this one here, to help the mask stay on. This is bag number two. This has all of the accessories. So we don't want to open that one first. We want to do the doll first. Here is the doll. She is all pink. We're going to put her in here. Get in there. Boop. And now we're going to fill it with water. Let's see who she is. I'm going to get her hair wet doing it this way, but this is more fun. Now, to get a shaker up. Shake, shake, shaker up. Okay, who do you think it is? I think I can kind of tell. I think I can tell. Can you? She's like in a washing machine. She's in the washing machine. Oh, I think I was wrong. I was wrong. It's not who I thought it was. I guess you could tell who it is now, huh? I gotta make sure all of the pink is off of her. Ta-da! She's Ladybug! I'm gonna let her sit for a second, get all of the pink off. Now, anybody know out there how you can tell which one you're getting? Because I only need to get fluff. I know that's not really, it's Bunny X version, but I need to know, she's the only one I need. And these are $12, so I don't really want to buy, you know what I mean, and get a double. So does anyone know if you can tell who you're getting in these? If you can, let me know down in the comments so that I can buy the one that I need next. Yeah, while I'm cleaning up, I'm gonna put bag two in here. And it's dissolving, oh, so slowly. Speed it up, Tiki, get out of that bag. I think everything just popped out. Yep. Everything has popped out. I just saw it all go to the bottom. Yep, did you hear that? What you do, you take the cap. You put the cap back on. And then you go empty this water into the sink. Come on. I'm gonna do it outside, but come on. Okay, now don't mind our grass because it's been too hot. We haven't mowed. So now you take this and you just squeeze all of the water out. I'm dyeing the grass pink. Grass should be pink anyway, it'd be way prettier. Here we go. I am making a mess. Okay, so we have her mask. We have little Tiki right here. And we have her yo-yo. Okay, she is all cleaned up. Now we have to attach her mask. So we have these little stickers here. Don't stick to my finger. Stick to the mask. All right, now you can see that there is the little glue dots on the mask. Probably hard to see, but they're on there. There we go. We slam it into her forehead, into her eyeballs. Stick. And there we go. She has her mask. So now here are my two color reveals. We have Marinette using Tiki and we have Marinette using Rena Rouge's Tricks. There we go. Oh my gosh, it's so exciting that I have two of the three. Now I need to get the third, so I need your help. How do I get the third one so that I can complete this set? And here we go, the newest Miraculous dolls to join my collection. I hope you liked my little long-ish solo unboxing of Miraculous Ladybug dolls. I love these so much. I'm so happy to be rebuilding my collection after selling out the Bandai ones. So I'm so happy to have all of these characters. I hope they come out with more. I loved the movie. If you've seen the movie, please let me know what you guys thought. I absolutely loved it. I loved how it ended. I loved the whole thing. So let me know. I want to hear your thoughts down below. And if you haven't seen it, check it out. I'm not being paid by the company or anything to say that. I just really liked it and I'd love to talk to you guys about it and see what you think. So I hope you enjoyed my doll unboxing and I'll see you guys next time and maybe Jon will be with me. I don't know.